WWE Universe just exploded.
In the wealthiest sections, a killer complexion is often a great alibi.
The following is scheduled for one fall, making his way to the ring from Kill Devil Hills, North Carolina, weighing in at 178 pounds, the Cruiserweight Champion, The Rose.
Here's someone who has faced some tough odds and tougher opponents, but always gives it their all.
Look, I know you think that's a good thing, but this person could learn a thing or two about the value of running and hiding.
Yes, the value of being a coward.
Keeps his focus 100% of the time. That's why he's the champion.
And here comes one of my favorites.
And his opponent from Charlotte, North Carolina, weighing in at 186 pounds, Max Harnage.
And there's a superstar who truly believes that the entire WWE Universe revolves around them. It's got to be this talent right here.
I absolutely cannot believe what a superiority complex this superstar has. It takes a lot more competitors than this one to make WWE go around.
Yeah, but it only takes one superstar to be the center of the universe, Saxton, and you're looking at him right now. He's been demanding this match for quite some time, and now he is ready to compete.
And this superstar has in many ways called their shot here tonight.
The title is not on the line, but as we know, getting a win over the champ is a good way to get a shot at that title in the future. This superstar is betting big on themselves.
We'll see if that bet pays off momentarily.
But staring them down from across the ring is a proven winner and a current champion.
The title isn't up for grabs in this one, but being champ is still all about dominance. So I'm sure this superstar is hoping to grab the win in quick and decisive fashion.
And some effective offense with that one. From the top.
Look out below.
They got all of that. Just taking flight and soaring through the sky.
Now that'll do some serious damage. Oh, a deafening blow to the chest. Now he's been put on the defensive. He's turning the tables.
Suplexes, slams, and bombs are all painful, but being slapped like that is humiliating.
You would know, Saxton.
Had it scouted. Oh! He's testing fate here in danger of a countout. Into the cover. And he kicks out at two.
He thought he had it.
Drop kick from behind.
Big forearm.
Ow!
Setting it up.
Boom! Oh, right to the kidneys.
Golly.
Elbow drop.
Piercing.
And now he's giving you all another chance to simply take it all in.
He moves just in time.
He's feeling the effects of that last hit.
Just a bump.
And he goes for the pin. Gets the shoulder up.
Just barely, but it counts.
Oh, what a bump to the face!
Stomp right to the gut.
Added pressure afterwards.
Ugh.
Kicks to the lower back, clutching the wrist. Just absolutely punishing their opponent here, relentlessly.
Oh, wicked kick to the lower back. Showing a lot of fury with these attacks.
This is what he feeds off of.
Jawbreaker interrupts the attack.
He's pushing back now.
Could be what he needed to win a rally.
Way these superstars, and shoulders are down. Kick out at one.
So resilient.
Knee drop. Guys, did you think that this superstar would be able to get back? And all that momentum comes to a screeching stop.
Does the official not see him removing the turnbuckle pad?
Keep your voice down.
Striking with the knee drop.
So precise.
Just punched him right in the mouth. Relentless. Right to the face.
My God.
Oh, God, that hurt.
You can see the anguish growing on his face.
Yeah, this can't be how he pictured this fight going.
There was some power behind that punch.
Shifts it back onto him. Being carried around with ease. Oh, right to the throat. Oh, foot just stomping down.
Oh, man.
A stomp in the leg.
Just nasty.
He has him right where he wants him.
Oh, with authority! You can't take much more of this.
And this is, well, it's not looking good.
This looks like the setup to...
Samoan Driver!
That has got to be it. Huge turning point right here.
That's got to be it. There's two! A victory can't taste much sweeter than that.
Celebration has just been cut short.
The thing about being champion is there's always a target on your back.
Again! Oh, man!
Just tattooing the champion.
I guess, statement made.
Despicable.